in one of the fitness newsletters that I get, mm-hmm. the topic of this article was, what should a fitness instructor look like?
Oh, wow.
And I was very interested in that because, mm-hmm. You know, I've been told this to my face. Like, you don't look like an instructor. You don't look like you're in fitness. And yeah. I get that because mm-hmm. I'm not the super buff.
Right.
Not that there's anything wrong
not
with that.
Not a magazine cover kind
right,
of look.
Right, right. And, you know, and the people who do look like that, that's great. Mm-hmm. They've worked very hard right, to get right. to where they are. But what people need to realize, as you say, you're looking at a picture.
Mm-hmm.
That picture was probably taken with the perfect lighting.
Exactly.
Perfect contour makeup.
Yes.
Standing a certain way, mm-hmm. which from dance, I know how to stand to, you know, give me the right angles.
Right, right.
And, you know, maybe they, you know, didn't have anything to eat that morning, and all they've had is water to like flush everything
prepare.
Out, to prepare for that perfect
picture. And
then
did a
picture.
Super strong workout, like 2 minutes mm-hmm. before the picture
Absolutely.
Comes.
Absolutely, get a little extra and pump in there.
Yes.
And again, that's fine.
Mm-hmm.
But for my clients in particular, and I just saw this on a blog, which I loved. It was real, not perfect,
mm-hmm.
right? And so I present sort of more of a real person image. I let them know my story, that I also used to be a lot heavier.
Mm-hmm.
I've always struggled with weight. I still struggle with weight,
mm-hmm.
but I'm in this journey with them.
Right, yeah. right.
And it's so,
real.
Yeah.
That really mirrors my story.
Yeah,
that
yeah,
really mirrors what I did.
It was actually really hard for me to be that vulnerable
mm-hmm.
and to be that honest with them. But in the end, I realized how powerful that was.
Yeah.
And some of my favorite coaches are not that perfect,
mm-hmm.
you know, that magazine cover person. One of my very first group fitness instructors at the gym that I was at, she was doing a Zumba class,
mm-hmm.
you know, and I love to dance. So I was like, this is great. And I went in and I remember looking at her and just thinking, I don't know what this is going to be like. She was a little bit heavier. And she, again, didn't look like that typical fitness instructor.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Come to find out that she had lost like 100 pounds.
Wow.
And then loved yeah. through doing these dance cardio classes and loved it so much, became an instructor. And so she had that passion. She had the motivation. I loved her class.
Because of the transformation
yes,
that she went through.
Because she went through it herself.
That's
so she understood.
So interesting.
And she was one of my very favorite instructors.